My name is Bridgett Allen. I am a family nurse practitioner working at Yuma Regional Cancer Center. I was born in Yuma. I was not raised here. I moved back to Yuma right when I got my RN degree and started working at the hospital. I chose family practice when I got out of nurse practitioning school because I really wanted to look at the patient as an entire person. I wanted to look at their family, their background, their education, how they want to perceive their illness and wellness. I've also decided that I have a true passion for helping people in their greatest time of need, and I feel that cancer for many people can be the most devastating, but also sometimes people learn that their life is so precious, and I really want to be part of that transition for people. My philosophy is that people are wonderful. I love people, and I want to make sure that every person that I'm in the room with can feel that I'm completely there with them, that I'm empathizing with them, and that I just don't want to help them in the moment of illness, but I also want to help them to be well, and I think that the Cancer Center is a really good place to do that. The most satisfying part of my job is when people come back and no matter if they're well or ill, when they say thank you so much for what you've done to help me and my family, it has really been what we needed. That's my goal, is to give patients and their families what they need from me every time they come in.